Race cars, guys. Not really race cars, but we rode our hoverboards.
He didn't hit the tree, dude.
Hold on. I think he hit the tree. He probably got stuck. Yeah, he got stuck. You guys, they got stuck. Dude, these things are $900. Both of those are $900, so basically $2,800. I'm on my hoverboard right now. So yeah, guys, I'm just gonna make this video. It's a short video. Like it, comment down below. Look at it. Both of them right there. They're 110 cc. Both passenger seats and they run on gas. That is what is cool. Why do they keep going? Upload this bug on them. Yoto. That is sick. It's sticking up this close. Wow. Wow. That is cool. Hope you guys watch my YouTube channels. Watch my YouTube video. Look at Lance back there. Watching his video. I'm going backwards right now. But... come on, Elijah! Elijah! Oh, he knows his way home. Okay, I thought one was dead. But I'm just going to catch up with him. Larry. Me and my sister. Dude, we are... I'm going to say, when I grow up, when I turn like 17, I'm gonna pick an expensive job.
Where are you going?
Huh? I'm going this way.
Huh?
I'm going this way. He's gonna be shy.
That's why.
No, keep going straight.
No,
keep going straight. Turn around. Whoa! Oh! They're going towards us! Look out!
They're coming towards us, you know.
Chade skips his face.
Yeah. Alright.
C-H-A-F-E. T-K-F-E.
Alright.
C-H-A-F-E.
Yeah.
Brand new.
And two passengers, look at that. And on the motor. Oh, gas. The wheels.
Ah. Oh my god.
Wait, what's the warning?
Take gas.
Warning. I can't see. It was the area passenger. Too many strobe.
All you gotta do is show the warning. It's because he like paused videoing. But anyway.
Those
are nice.
Those are nice.
My dad got them for like $950.
$950?
Yeah.
Those are.
Usually it'd be like $400.
Can I ride with you?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to fit in there, Elijah.
Oh, what?
Yeah, that might be.
Ride around?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay with him?
Yeah. Oh, Larry?
Oh, yeah, yeah, cool.
I'm gonna pause the video.
Yeah.
Before I get in here.